A man has turned himself in, admitting to killing his wife, police say. It happened around 9:45 last night at a house on 95th Avenue near Anoka County Blaine Airport. KRLV's Gordon Severson has more on the victim and what neighbors are saying.
You really, truly don't expect it to hit so close to home, you know, and be people that you know and care about.
For Tim Magnuson, the family next door weren't just neighbors.
It was just heartbroken. We were sad.
But good friends, the kind you play board games with and spend time at their pool and bring in the mail and watch their home for them while they're away on vacation.
They couldn't have been, you know, better neighbors. It's hard news. It's a hard day.
A day you find out one of your friends is gone and the other suspected of taking her life. The Anoka County Sheriff's Office says a 911 call came from the home around 10 o'clock Friday night from a man who said he had just killed his wife. The sheriff's office is now identifying the victim as 46-year-old Mary Jo Jansen. Magnuson says the couple had the typical disagreements all couples do, but he never imagined a situation like this.
Any, you know, tragic situation, I don't think you see it coming, and we certainly didn't.
He says the couple has two kids, though officials say neither were home Friday night. The sheriff's office hasn't released a motive or any other details of the case at this time. They say the suspect gave himself up without any problems and is now being held at the Anoka County Jail.
The Blaine Police Department and Anoka County Sheriff's Office are both handling the investigation. They say they don't have any other suspects and there's no other threat to the public at this time. They say charges will likely be filed on Monday. In Blaine, Gordon Severson, KRLV News.